bursting their sting.
There's some black scorpion.
Does he even have a sting?
Oh yeah, they have a stinger.
Yeah, we're gonna get it.
He's used to being held. Or
they're just an agent. They don't care. This is a wild animal.
Oh, he only bites when he gets attacked or
when
something.
When you do something wrong. I'm not doing anything wrong. And I know some people would be like, well, smashing it, wouldn't that be doing something wrong? Mm-hmm. No.
No.
Oh, now you're content. Let's get him back. On guard. On guard.
Scorpions were deadly stingers right
off the
bat. I know,
that's scary to hold because it might stab you.
I could make it look like that illusion. You want me to make it look scary?
You?
It can.
Oh,
does it hurt when it stings you? Yeah, does it hurt when it stings you?
What's that?
Be careful.
That's desert hairy scorpion.
Does it hurt when he stings you?
No. Stop.
It's harmless?
No, it's not that they're harmless. They just have very little venom.
Uh-oh.
It's not very potent.
Wait.
He's really aggressive. He
can
pinch you.
Yeah,
he could, and that's actually the worst. He might come out. Their pinch over their sting.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Yeah.
I bet he could pinch you pretty good with those big pinches.
They do. It hurts like a crayfish.